The iPhone 4 was originally released in 2010. It was one of Apple's most successful releases of all time. It was the first iPhone to use Apple's Retina display, and it was one of the thinnest, most premium-looking phones on the planet. But this was 10 years ago. Can you still use an iPhone 4? Yes, of course. There is nothing stopping you from using an iPhone 4. The phone would still work, connect to the internet, and make calls, but there are things to keep in mind. The biggest issue, or why you wouldn't use an iPhone 4, is because Apple no longer supports the phone. Also, it's 32-bit, so none of your apps will be updatable. Third, the battery will almost certainly be degraded beyond the point of salvation. Unless you plan on using the iPhone 4 as a jailbroken iPhone, there really is no reason why anyone would use this phone in 2020. Please do subscribe my channel, so you won't miss any updates.